According to the bellwether intel we got, Bloody Tom used to be a neuroscientist, looking into psychic spaces for Avum. Was into some weird stuff, too. Crystals, candles, and whatnot. Probably ripped it off from a botanica and got millions of dollars off it. But the stuff he was researching exists on Redfall now. Pockets of reality that feel like nightmares. He's hiding in one now, but we have no way to find him. His cultists took over the campgrounds and probably have something of Killdeer's that can help us track him down. We were going to go to Burial Point. Who'd ever want to camp at a place with a name like that? But then, Bloody Tom sent a talking dead body to our doorstep. Nightmares making house calls. Let's go see what the devils want.
You wanted to see me, Connie?
Hey, Lauren.
Brush it off, Remy.
Enjoy your dirt nap, Hincho.
better.
We won't let something happen.
There's another historical marker. Blot out the sun, doesn't matter, still kicking your ass.
Show off, Ribon!
Another safe house. Safe house.
We've got to sweep the whole place.
Whatever.
They've got to have Bloody Tom's remnants.
I guess. Show yourself.
Gotta be something important they're keeping up there. Probably the remnant.
Don't understand. Let's go, meneate!
That came from the ugly ass pendejos.
Found another one!
I was hoping to bag another one.
Come on! Have you looked at the sun lately? Get a clue!
Well, that was disappointing.
Shoot this, cabrón!
We got him, Bribon.
Hello?
I could have died.
Thanks a lot.
I could have died.
Blot out the sun, doesn't matter, still kicking your ass.
Thank you so much.
On the desk. You can lower the door yourself. That's how you get in. I don't want anything to do with any of this shit, you understand? I won't bother you. I swear to God, please.
I got trouble here.
I got scars up and down my arms. Doctors thought I was an addict. But I wasn't the addict. I was the addiction.
Just a little hit. Brush it off, Remy.
Whatever comes out of there, it's definitely not going to be candy and prizes.
Thank you.
these things again. If we take them out, we'll probably find out something from Bloody Tom's past.
Tom, where have you been?
You've missed the last four meetings. Have you even left this house?
Not physically, no.
Not physically?
You idiot. What do you think we're trying to achieve here? What are you even doing? Are you high right now?
You are interrupting my work. Not that you don't understand. But there are specific psychokinetic markers attached to these objects, which can...
Tabith!
Shut up! Shut up! Can't I get a moment to myself in my own house?
He'll be right there, Mr. Kildare. It's not your house, is it, Tom?
His father was sick. Was that him ringing that bell? Better.
Tom, I know you were away for a long time, but I was a good friend of your father's, and I just wanted to tell you how sorry I was when I heard you pass.
Yes, well, yes. Thank you, Miss.
Call me Connor, and if you need anything, Don't hesitate to ask.
He was a kind and loving man, yes. Always supportive, very kind and loving. Loving. I'll be all right. I can focus on my work. Keep myself busy. But yes, thank you.
Kildare really acted like his dad's death was a good thing. Heart was best. Got the damn thing. Just gotta get out of here. Let's get back to base and figure out how to make sure he hears it.
What's this?
What's this, cabrones? Time to show up, Devon!
It's all of them.
Safe.
Hey, can you do something for me? If it's not too much to ask, I mean. My mother died a few months before all this happened. I didn't... Well, she loved birds. She taught me to love birds, too. She kept a book, a reference guide. When she died, I wanted more people to appreciate the birds.
I appreciate
the book.
I
had to leave behind a lot when things became the way they are.
Thanks again.
If you can find it, I'd like to have that book back. If that's okay. Please, it's all I have left of her.